That bend at the end was fucking atrocious.